Hello guys, I'm back to the field this Saturday. As you see, it's actually not very great weather, windy and shower, but bad weather won't stop me go to detecting because I love this hobby, so nothing will stop me. If bad weather, so I have a good dress, like trousers, waterproof jacket, boots, you know, I'm not afraid of rain, so I'm just enjoying. And okay, we have first hole, the plug is out, VDI was 66 65, and looks like a round piece. Oh, baton, first baton, first target. But big one, full piece, chunk still here, or I never remember how exactly to say this little loop. Anyway, first find, baton. Okay guys, oh, see you on the next one. And the next I find is, let's see, VDI 49 33, very jumpy, 23, target out. Actually I saw the edge and I think we got first relic. I think this is will be a thimble. Yep, oh, my favorite little thimble. Nice, I like them. Wait a second, I'm looking into the red grass. Yeah, little thimble, actually in good condition. Not silver, of course, but anyway, one more thimble to my collection. It's a copper thimble. You can see that green color, look at it. Yeah, lovely find. So first relic today. Nice, see you on the next. And I think, guys, we have first coin today. Yippa. Oh, soul coin. We will clean it. Maybe can get some little, we'll spray with the water. Yeah, I can see. I think it's a George the second. Actually, yeah, George II. And not here. Can't see the unfortunately, I think 1755, I think so, 1755. It's very hard to see.
but definitely I see one, seven. Here's the five. I think we can see the last number. Looks like five. Nice. First old coin. Yeah. Half penny. Georgie the second. But I see that it's a different color. Nice, maybe silver. I think this is silver. Wait a second. This is silver. Can't be. I see it's coming through that silvery color. Yay. Sorry guys, my phone. I put my finger through the glove in the glass. Yeah, I think this is a silver. I will try to clean up at home. And definitely will add some pictures. Usually it's a copper coin, but why it's coming that silver color? Interesting. Okay guys, I will check at home and will add picture after cleaning. Great find. See you on the next. And this is the next find. Little horseshoe. Yeah. Find plenty of them. I'm not collecting with me. It's too heavy to carry all day or half day in my pouch. So I'm just leaving somewhere, hang on the fence maybe. Yeah, little horseshoe. See you on the next.
Oh, what a surprise!
Nice find. Media was 41. And oopla, oola, oola, la. It's a bigger thimble. I think it's a bigger. Look, what a nice imprint. How long he's here underground, huh? Beautiful. I never found two thimbles in one time, in one hunting. Lovely. Lovely jubbly. Second thimble. Perfect. Oh, lovely day actually. Look fine. I love it. See you on the next. And what do you have here? It's a little button. Not old. Thing better. Modern one. Yeah, only battalion. So let's see what we have here. Looks very thin. Very thin. Oh, and it's a coin. Or baton. Oh, baton, maybe. Can't say no. It's very flat. No, nothing. Actually, it's very short. Maybe it was a coil. Maybe it was a coin long time ago, but now only flat piece of copper.
Yep. Don't see any detail. No, nothing. Nothing. Okay.
And the VDI was 65, 67. Ball. Looks like a coin or baton. I think a coin. What's the coin? Right. No detail again.
Yeah. Very worn. Very thin. Very thin. Maybe it's a George I or second. Half penny. Yeah, yes. No detail. Can't see anything. Okay, anyway, it's a coin. See you on the next.
And my next find is interesting. Little jar.
Oh. Little jar.
Over the lid. I will keep this maybe. Little jar. Yeah. See on the map. And what we got here? So half of the spoon. With the eye was 23, so could be silver. Because it's the same numbers and silver. Yeah, you see silvery here. Could be silver, guys. I think so. Yeah. I think markings here. Yeah, silver. Yeah. We on the silver, we on the silver. Silver spoon. We'll see, maybe I will find some. We'll find second part of the spoon. Huh? Bit silver today. See here, saying silver. You won't be able to see, but I will clean up at home. Yeah, lovely, jobly. You got some silver. Okay, on the next. And here we go. This is second part of silver. Second part of spoon, not silver, hand silver. Yep. Shh, bit silver today. And maybe that George is silver coin. I don't know yet. We'll clean at home. Let's see. Good. Very good. I like a lot. I like to find silver. Here. How it looks. Full piece of spoon. Okay, see you on the next. And what is here? PC. Some plate. Yeah. Okay, guys, and the last my find. Here is the imprint. Here. It's a
cap from oil tank maybe, or fuel tank, very heavy. Yeah, so enough for today. Spent around maybe 5 hours in the field. Actually not bad field. This field was plowed maybe 3 years ago, so like you said, some nice targets. Not many coins, but some other stuff. So yeah, thank you for watching. If you like it, please leave a thumbs up. If you don't like it, thumbs down. And it'd be nice if you can subscribe my channel. Appreciate that. Thank you. Bye.